Hi. How's it going, y'all? Hope you're having a good day, evening, slash space time continuum. I don't know what's happening. Oh, here we go. How's it going, y'all? Welcome back to the Meat Slab. I guess let's jump on in. This evening, we will be playing. Y'all know what it is. Spider-Man Miles Morales, bitch. Y'all ready for this? No, I'm not talking about the song. Ooh, look at this! I just want to say before I start, y'all. I'm sorry. I know I say this all the time. But I'm sorry for the lapse and everything. I'm going through some tough stuff right now. Oh, the beat, though! Oh! I'm going through some tough stuff right now, but I love y'all and I appreciate y'all hanging in there with me, and I'm thinking positive, so hopefully my situation turns out as a conclusion of being positive and that I love that person. And I'm not going to go into this much detail, but I love you, love myself. I mean, love myself. And still healing my leg. My crutches are in the back, but Pumpkin is chilling right now. I'm not bringing Pumpkin out. He can come back later. This beat is slapping. I love it so far. Yeah, let's jump into Spidey Miles Morales. Just give me some time, y'all. I'm gonna just jump in here and there. I'm gonna still post on my social medias when I jump in, so that you know when I'm about to stream. Just give me a second. I'm trying to stay positive and just move forward. Anyway, I'll stop gibbering. That person knows I love them, and I'm going through stuff with my father's going through things. I'm just going through a lot right now, and I'm just hoping everything turns out positive and well. So, I love y'all. This is the Meat Slab. I'm Jason Voorhees. Let's jump into Miles Morales. But hold up, though. Let's listen to this beat clap one more time. Hold on. One, two, three. Oh, you're just going to stop? I kind of like the beat, though. All right. Let's get started. Hold on. I want to hear one more time. Oh, come on. Don't tease me like that. One second. Just one more time. This is not going to be a long stream, so let's just hear the beat at least. Come on. You're really going to blue ball me with the beat, Insomniac? You're gonna make it slap and then just go dark on me? You're already talking to a dark person. I mean, y'all made Miles Morales, so you know what's up. This is uptown, y'all. Oh, there it is. Hey, yo. This for life. The Meat Slab. Lo-fi selfie made me this. The gangsterest of all gangsters. Oh, God. Sorry, y'all, my foot. I got an appointment tomorrow, so I can't be long. Anyway, I'll stop jabbering. Let's jump into this bitch.
Of course. Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
I used to live here.
Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
Oh, this is awesome.
Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me.
This is
and
cool.
And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete.
Oh.
Crazy, right?
Oh, I gotta share this. Sorry,
then
y'all.
When the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now... we're officially Spider Bros.
Spider Bros.
Up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility.
This is awesome.
With everything else in my life, school, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
Harlem.
I'll tell you.
That's my old stomping ground.
To see what the future holds.
That's where I moved when I went to high school in New York. I moved to Harlem. How y'all doing, Meat Slab? Give me one second. Oh, this is sick. Alright, hold on. But yeah, just so y'all know, again, this goes out to Lo-Fi Sophie with all my heart. Y'all look her up, because she's streaming too, and she's doing things on the side. But if y'all want to message me, let me know. Yeah, let's do this. I know, but the beat slaps. The beat slaps. All right, here we go. Hold on, let me make sure we're good. All right, yeah, we're good. All right, y'all ready? All right, let's do this. Here we go. Let's jump in to part one of Miles Morales. I like the recap. I want to know who did the beat. Because it sounds like me. Yo. What? I already got the ultimate edition. You don't know how to keep a nutrition. But just stay up, superstition. Got the fucking Timbs. The Timberlands, and we're going old school like Nimberland. Alright, I'll stop. I'm rusty, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I feel like crap. But I'm here for y'all. I love y'all. And things are going to be... I feel like things will be fine. Things will all get better. Let's do this. Yeah, HDR on. Yep, fidelity. This is 30 frames with graphical features like ray tracing. Performance, 60 frames. This is an alternative of the 60 frames per second performance mode. Wait, what? 30 frames per second? All right, let's do this. Sorry, y'all, I'm getting used to this PS5 thing. I kind of want to see the 60 frames. You know, this has all the extra stuff, which looks nice. The 60 frames per second mode. Graphical features. Temporal texting is provided for me. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Let's try performance mode. Let's do that. Requires a restart. Yeah, let's apply and restart it. Whatever. Sorry, y'all. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Okay. I like it. It's 60 frames per second mode without graphical. But there's no ray tracing, enhanced lighting. Okay. I want to do the... Yeah, let's go. I'm sorry, y'all. Jesus, this has been taking forever. I'm so sorry. But what? Bring the beat back. I'm still... Oh, I feel it. Oh, I feel it. I can feel it in the controller. Can you see it? No? It's off. All right. Let's go. By the way, hold on. Let me let you say hi to my nephew. How y'all doing? I'm Jason Voorhees' nephew. Nice to meet you. He's stuck at Campaign HQ. Let me go get Jason Voorhees. Nice to meet y'all. Who is this? Yeah, that was my nephew, Jason. Alright, let's go. This looks good, y'all. This look good. That look good. How y'all doing, Meat Slab? I hope y'all are having a nice evening space-time continuum. I hope you're enjoying Miles Morales with me. The first time.
It's so cool.
That's awesome.
I got you. Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know? Yeah, I know.
This is really cool. The Panaderia.
Is Tails Bodega around here? Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't
Girl,
miss.
Don't Thanks. Zoomed up on the thickness.
Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Zoom on the thickness like that and not expect me. Oh, it's a bodega. Y'all need to visit Harlem. You can do it now. Oh, I felt the rumble. Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Can't shake my leg until it fully heals. Oh, shit. Yo, this looks so good. Okay. No way. Oh, I can't. I heard the haptics on this is awesome. Oh my gosh. Yes. Here we go. Oh, shit. Yo, this feels insane. Okay. Here we go, y'all. This is sick.
Not yet.
Oh!
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped.
Holy crap!
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's go this way.
Let's hope. Okay.
Okay.
Listen in on you. Be there soon.
Okay, so I need to.
Should let mom know I'll be late.
I need to press X to jump and gain the speed. Did you get the shopping list? Is that mama? Hey, mom. Mi madre?
Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
This is insane.
By Midtown, that prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
See you at dinner, Mom.
Okay.
Man.
This is crazy.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Y'all. Spider-Man Miles Morales. PS5, first time on the meat sub, y'all. Oh my god! Okay, I'm getting used to the controls. Oh! Because I don't have any power, I don't know the powers yet. Oh my god!
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Y'all, we're going up. We going up, y'all. Alright, so it's that. This is crazy.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Yo! It's my Spidey brother, Pete.
Drinking?
Very, very carefully.
Did you say okay. Barry?
Go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
What?
This is a big operation.
Yeah. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in.
I'm liking this.
Not taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
This is really cool, y'all.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys
teaming up?
In there?
I've never seen this, by the way.
Vulture.
Blind playthrough.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
You can feel the tension when you web swing and the trigger. What? Miles with a clutch. Wow. Ooh. What? Oh my. Okay. Now y'all just causing destruction. Jeebus.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team.
You think?
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
Just we normally cause destruction in the city. What's in that? What? Who is this? Yo, it's Rhino! Oh shit. Rhino looks crazy. Cyberpunk Rhino! Get here, Samurai! Oh my god. Good luck. This is awesome.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Watch out for the urban thug gangsters! Oh, we in this. What? Get your ass.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this.
Yo, let's combo this. Get over here. Bruce Lee that ass. Rhino looks crazy. This is an awesome opening.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Oh! Oh! Oh, this is dope.
Can't let Pete down.
Oh!
Gotta get this under control. Wait.
Who is this?
Great arm.
Bop!
Kinda terrifying. Christmas in New York. Love this town. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Woo! This is insane. He just said Alexi. This is crazy.
Wow.
Sit down, boy. That's how you do it, babies. Freaking thugs.
Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free.
All right.
That's insane.
I gotta figure out. This dude is taking selfies. Oh my god. Damn! I gotta figure out if I'm gonna play in performance mode or fidelity. Because if we play in fidelity, we can get the higher graphics and the ray tracing and all that.
Holy crap!
That's not good. Oh shit! Oh, that's right. Holy shit! Bop. Bop. Okay, I remember how to do this now. I forgot, I haven't played this in a while.
Whoa,
shit! Woo! This is crazy. Holy shit!
As long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving you a hand up here.
I'm trying, man.
Yeah.
This is insane. Oh!
Okay, Pete.
Holy crap! Yeah,
I got this. Take it.
This is insane. Yes. Sit that ass. Oh my god! This is crazy. Ride him, cowboy. Ride him. Oh! Watch out, bitch! Oh my god! Holy shit! Oh my god! Okay. Yo, we're going up. Like a rhino in a China shop, bitch. Oh, let's go. If y'all don't stop your shopping when there's a rhino in the way. Got it. Bah, bitch! Bah! Oh my gosh, this is insane. Yo, we're running through the Christmas tree. Bah! That's what I like to do. Oh no! I did it on purpose. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh shit! Alright, we're going through this, y'all. Rhino Rodeo!
He's a menace!
Holy crap!
He's a low energy menace!
J. Jonah Jameson!
Maybe he's a weak minded!
J. Jonah Elfman!
Hey, Jonah, let me die. Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged!
What?
Menace.
This is a hell of an opening, y'all! Bop!
Hey!
Bop!
Yeah!
Whoa! Holy crap!
Yeah, sorry.
Oh my god! Are you serious? Y'all, this is insane. Alright, let's get this right. We got this. That was just a minor flesh wound. I'm telling you. It's a minor flesh wound. I'm out. This is too. This is too. This looks so good.
Are you running?
Nah, you ain't running. Oh!
Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
I'm just joking. Te quiero mucho. Yo, can I have some carne asada? I'm sorry, I'm being stupid. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, shit! I'm coming for that ass, Rhino.
We gotta bring him
yes. This is insane. What an opening.
Let us raise temperature.
Oh no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, ooh. Wow.
Hey, are you okay?
Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh. What?
No, no, no.
Oh no.
I've got him. Headed your way.
What the f- What the f- What the f-
Need a minute.
Mama, Tito. I'm gonna stop. What? Oh, if you don't get Enrique Iglesias out of here. No. Get that ass over here. Get that ass over here, boy. Pop. Holy crap! Where you at? Where you at? You up here? Oh, you're up here? Oh, where you guys going? Let's take out your boy. Hitting a 15 times combo earns you the ability to perform a finisher. A 15 times combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Oh, that means I'm about to do this. Not today, baby. Nope. Get over here, baby. Whoa! Holy crap! Oh shit! Oh! Holy crap! Yo, Rhino's not playing. Sit down, boy. Not today, baby. Put that gun away, boy. Where you going? Where you going? Where you at? Where you at? Oh, over here? Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Spider-Man.
Let's go. Holy shit, this is insane. Whoa!
Pete,
wake up, Pete! Oh, Miles, Miles, there's some, Miles. There is a giant cyberpunk rhino behind you, sir. If you don't get that thick ass up and get out.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange.
Oh, you got jokes! You got jokes. Got jokes?
This one.
Let's go. Let's go. Alright.
Miles, get out of here.
Got jokes, huh? Got jokes? Holy shit!
Back the hell?
Oh, we're about to go in. Oh! Eat that, baby. Eat that. You just ate that. No samurai cyberpunk here, baby. It's the rage. Venom punch. Oh! Okay, venom punch causes venom stun. Is that venom? Venom stun enemies take bonus damage. This is insane. Venom punch causes venom power. Builds venom power by attacking the dodge. Okay. Let's venom this? Punch that ass.
Electrocyte? Some induction?
You survive while your mentor
builds. Yo! Power what the? It's time for venom punch! Ba! Ba! Ah! Ah! Ba! Oh shit! Nope! Not today, baby! Ah! 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 What is going on here? Holy crap! Ah! Alright, so I just gotta dodge him. There we go! Oh my god! Good lord! Ooh! Nope! Not today! Not today! Not today! What's up?
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei!
Bah! 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 Take some of this, baby! Oh! Ooh!
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Oh! Shit! Not today!
Yo!
Ah! Holy! What the? Get that ass off me, boy! Gotta move, gotta move! Oh! Yeah! Eat that footwork! Oh! Let's go. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Ah! Oh, shit! That's not good! Ah! We gotta dodge it. We gotta dodge. We gotta get out of dodge. Ah! Ah! Go, let's go! Ah! You missed, bitch. Oh! Oh, you're about to get it. Ba, 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 ba. Bruce Lee, it works. Yeah! Sit that ass down. For the crown. Get down. You're back.
Kinda.
Meat slab. Holy shit. This opening is insane. What is this? Hope it's not too dark for y'all. Let me see.
Wow. Just. Wow.
I wonder if I need to turn up the brightness.
Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
I might need to cut the HDR off or turn up the brightness.
Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
I don't know why it looks like
thanks.
This.
But he's still dangerous.
We'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
I'll fix this next time, y'all.
He's right.
The screen, it's a little dark.
Out. Let the police do their job.
But it looks smooth on my end. I'll fix it.
Yeah, okay.
Hell yeah. That's amazing. Yeah, like I said,
electricity.
Y'all.
Wow.
I'm gonna be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow?
The OG.
A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you... I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Oh.
What's this?
Uh-oh. Christmas present.
The new,
but first,
I already know. I
you
bet
gotta
you I
take
know.
The oath.
Oh. Okay.
This
I
is cool.
To do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
Nice. Yeah, Miles.
The real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
See you later, Petey Boy.
New York's
get your
only
thick,
Spider-Man.
Get your thick cheeks out of here, though. It's my turn.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh, shit. That's crazy. I want to see what's in the box. What's in the box?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
What?
I'll screw this up.
Amazing. What? Yo! This is awesome, y'all. I'm really digging this. This is insane. Okay. You've leveled up and earned a skill point. That Venom Smash is crazy. Skill points are rewarded when you gain enough XP. Complete missions, defeat enemies to gain XP, earn enough skill points, highlight a skill. And, okay, gotcha. Bing, 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 bing. Yeah, let's get that Venom Smash. This is Kid Cudi. Kid Cudi. Okay. Venom Smash can now be viewed in the moves list. Okay. Alright, Square X to Venom Smash. Okay. Yeah, that Venom Smash is deadly. So that's all I can get right now. Hold on to your web shooters. So please, convoys. Okay, yeah. Didn't we do that? Look at this, y'all.
Yo, Genki. Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah.
Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The air dive. This is what I wanted to do.
I dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the apartment.
Oh, shit. This is so cool.
To the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
All right, hold on.
Is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight
Hold
are
up.
Straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related.
Oh, that's sick.
Definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Holy crap. Okay, that's a cool new trick. Kid Cudi up in this. Gotta get back in the groove, y'all. It's been forever since I played Spider-Man. Amazing. This is amazing, y'all. For real. It looks insane. I'm gonna probably switch to fidelity mode because it's making the stream look weird. It's not gonna look as smooth, but it's gonna have all the graphics and it'll be 30 frames like the stream is. So I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. It'll look better on the next stream, y'all. I'm sorry, but it looks clean on my TV. Sorry about that, Mesa. Again, I'm gonna do this and get the new suit real quick. I think that's what's in the box, I'm pretty sure. And then we're gonna call it because I have an appointment with my leg doctor tomorrow in the morning. So I'm just gonna take it easy. And again, y'all, I'm trying to clear my mind and be positive. So I love y'all. Thanks for kicking it with me. Alright, hold on. Oh yeah, that's the web dive. I gotta remember how to web dive and all that stuff. Okay. Or web dash. There it is. There it is. will Let's never check get this out. To you doing that. Hey, this look, is so cool.
Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Check it. Check.
Open it.
Yeah, I need to turn the brightness up.
Dude,
and
put it on. I'll cover you.
Cause it's making the stream dark. Here, hold on, y'all. Let me see something. Let me pause this real quick and check something real quick. I don't think I can do it right now in the middle of this. I'm gonna have to turn it to this. The 30 frames per second mode. Because it's making everything look all weird. I'm gonna turn this off. See how that looks. Let me see how that looks on the stream.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
How's that look for y'all? I hope that looks a little better.
Miles Morales.
Oh shit!
Welcome to your very first super suit.
That's awesome. Okay, so it's the first super suit. Okay. I think that looks a little better. Alright, you've unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here and you unlock more suits if you want to switch out.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
What? I like this. Okay. What? Oh, look at all these new suits. Oh, this animated suit from the Spider-Verse movie. All right, let's go. Let's go.
This is only half of the present.
This is really cool.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
I love it. I love it. This looks so great. A gift from Pete. I like it, y'all.
To Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most. J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas
okay.
charity
so that and then stop. Okay.
Gotta be something better.
I hope this looks a little bit better now that I cut the HDR off for y'all.
I've been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
That's awesome. I like the Danicast. I want to join. Let's dive. Woo!
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Boom. Okay. So. What are we... What? A snowman? Oops, sorry, snowman. My bad, snowman. Alright, so where do we go? Oh, right here. Oh, we have to go here. Okay. Here we go. Combat. Da-da-da-da-da.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Oh no, I didn't want to do all this, y'all.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation.
Okay.
Get into position to start.
Holo training?
All right, we'll do one, and then I'm gonna roll
first out. First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Okay.
Follow up with a mid-air attack.
That's right. That's
and
right.
A personal favorite, the swing kick.
So, okay. This is cool. So, bam. And then, pop. Nice.
The right parts, but I can make it portable.
Pop. Boom. Bam.
Another key fighter skill.
That's cool. Okay. Alright, so gotta hold that. Disarm. That's right. That's right.
It's crazy satisfying to
trying to knock guys out with a weapon. Total duper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter
It is
Parker.
Dope. It is dope. Whoa! Sir! Give me that gun! Okay. Stop. Stop. Ooh! Stop. 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 Bop. Bop.
Got something for you.
Where you at? Come here. Oh, you want this? Here you go. Bah. Ooh. What are you doing, sir? Bah. All right, let's do it again. And let's do it again. Okay, I got it. Whoa. Oh, that is really cool. Okay, so, bop, bam.
Is this yours?
Bam.
More guys incoming, heads up.
Give me that gun.
Time for some pre-war practice.
Bop.
Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Not today. Have some of that. This is really cool. Whoa, 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 sir, get back inside the... Whoa, whoa. Come here, I'm not done with you, boy. Nope, 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 get back here.
And that's the bingo.
That's really cool. Okay.
Blue screen of death.
Blue screen of death. Wait, what? He actually brought me to some criminal bullshit.
You not trying to catch some hands? Yeah?
Nice. Okay. You want some hands, boy? Yeah. Trying to get some hands? Come here. Ah.
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Not today, baby. Bah. Bah, bah. Ah. Oh man, they are about to get it, boy. Whoa! Ah! Ah! Whoa, shit! Not today. Ah!
That's not a quip. That's a straight up burn!
Woo! Nope. Give me that gun. Ah. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Eat it. And beat it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
The tech thieves.
That's pretty cool.
Critical fault on.
Let's repair it.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it.
Nice.
Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Sweet.
Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Yes, I do. Look at this. It's beautiful. Okay. So, okay, I see what's going on. So these are all the combat challenges and stuff. All right. Aside from the side missions, and those are the skills, missions, new swip. Oh yeah, we're gonna do that next. That's at Harlem. Oh, look at the social feed. The social feed. What two Spider-Man means for NYC number 6 might surprise you. Oh my God, this is great. All right, how do I save? Is the question. All right. New swip. Got that new swip completed.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Yes.
I just walked by and I'm
level 3 or
breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
This is awesome.
You get some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power?
Venom power.
You know, because it stings.
Ha, funny.
Okay, that's not bad.
He's just up there. Look at all these.
Plaza first, then home.
Jabronis. Remember, on the
venom
floor.
Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah, venom power. I'm with you. All right. Let's save. Okay, saving. Okay, I think we're good. All right, y'all. We will do another stream. It'll be longer. Just I got stuff to do tomorrow, and I need to relax my mind for a bit. But I wanted to come back and say I'm sorry for leaving y'all so long. I'll be back. We need to do some Demon Souls, some more Bucksnacks. Hopefully, I can get the person I love the most. Lo-Fi Sophie, whenever and hopefully she is to do this again and with y'all. I miss y'all, man. Again, check out her stuff. Just look up her name and look up my name. If y'all are watching, just subscribe to my YouTube, check out all my social media, all that good stuff. And I love y'all. This is really nice playing this with y'all for the first time. I'm loving this game is amazing. I'm going to try to keep up the whole story with y'all, and if I don't, I'm going to just jump back in at different stages and at least get to where we're playing together at some point and at least show you the end too. So if it's not step by step, we'll see. Things I got to do. So I love y'all. I'm Ethan Voorhees. Keep in touch with me on social media and stay, you know, to subscribe if you want. You'll know when I get back online, and I'll tell you. So, I love y'all. I hope you have a good night. Sleep tight. Sweet night, space, time continuum. And, keep it greasy. And with all of the chicken grease. Look at those sweet Tims, though, on the beat. Good night to you. Good night to Sophie. And I love y'all. I'm gonna take it easy. Gonna hobble my leg and relax. And think of all you beautiful people. I love y'all. Have a good night. Peace, love, and all. Oh, sorry, y'all. Love the chicken grease. I love y'all, Meat Slab. Peace.